I want to show you something about the parking brake on a 2018 SCAG Turf Tiger 2, and I suppose this is going to be true with every one of the new style SCAGs that has a foot pedal and the handle, as opposed to my earlier machine that strictly had the handle. When I bought this, and I got it new, the foot pedal had to be depressed so hard to get that brake handle to release. It took every bit of force I had, and you had to kind of hang on to the seat. I was eventually going to break the seat if I didn't get that resolved. Now, after adjusting it, you step on it, reasonable force, the handle locks in, the parking brake works like it should. Let me show you how I fixed that. It's quite easy. All you will need is, well, use a deep well. It's a 9/16 socket. A standard one doesn't reach well. It takes an extension at least that long. A little longer would help, but this is all I had with me today. So what you're gonna do, first off, is release the parking brake. Don't have it in the on position when you try this. Go around the back side. On either side, you have the actuating rod for the hydraulic pump. Go up underneath there. If you look up inside, you really can't see it doing it this way, but directly beneath there is the actuator and the arm for the disc brakes. This machine has dual mechanically operated disc brakes. There is an adjusting nut on either side. It's 9/16 nylock nut, and there's a big spring behind it, so you can tell what you're working on. I ended up having to back both of mine off all the way until I felt the nylock nut was no longer contacting the threads. Then I screwed it back in until it just started to get resistance on it. And then I rolled the machine forward slowly and kept trying the brake pedal till I got it stopping exactly straight. It wasn't too hard to get it adjusted. Now when you step on the brake pedal, it takes only normal force to step on the pedal, and the arm will drop in place. So I hope that helps you guys out. This is a real nice machine and I like it a lot, but I was extremely disappointed on the parking brake system as opposed to the 2014 Turf Tiger I had that had strictly a handle. When I got on this one and I had to step on it so hard, it took the fun out of using the machine and it made you not want to use the parking brake, which of course can be disastrous. This machine weighs 1,500 pounds. You don't want it rolling down the driveway. Anyway, I hope that hangs or helps you guys out. No complaints to manufacturer. I'm sure this was partially done to appease some safety regulation, but it works properly now. Adjust your brakes and you'll find that the foot pedal works like it should.